Alright, you wanna say anything, Tegan?
I like big. Okay, I can't say that.
Oh my god. Okay, now I need to see.
I need a new lint roller.
I like big. Okay, I can't say that.
Oh my god.
I think it's so funny when I'm like playing with your brother on your account and like people come up to us and they're like, okay. I know you from YouTube.
That's crazy.
And just like PK trolling is different people, and I think it's the funniest thing ever. It's usually PK for real.
I cannot use fudge without to save my life.
What is going on here? Top 20, where will I be at the end of today? I guess we'll have to see.
I think my dad gets off at 12, so you got a couple hours in the throw.
Oh god, that's bad. It's like 2 hours.
Yeah. Actually, I don't know when he gets off. I don't really pay attention. Right now, I'm trying to figure out how to get these, like, sticky things out of my hoodie. It's like a really, like, really cheap material hoodie, so it's really hard to get these out of it.
Right.
Maybe if I use a hairbrush. See if that works for real.
Update, it is not working.
Update, it is not working.
Like, the amount of fuzzies on this thing is crazy.
Wait, this is like the one time I'm not being, like, surrounded in friends.
Now you jinxed yourself. I give you 5 minutes.
5 minutes is crazy.
Why is this so hot in here?
Why are you guys watching Glitter Force?
Hey, leave them alone.
I mean, it's good, but as long as they're not watching the dumb Doki Doki one.
What's wrong with Doki Doki?
I don't like the Doki Doki one. Well, I mean, I do, but like, it's not as good as the OG one.
That's fair.
I just don't like the animation style of it.
I do.
The Doki Doki one?
Not bad.
I mean, it's okay.
It's not the worst I've seen. But I wouldn't pick it as my favorite.
Glitter Force was the first thing I watched. I told you.
Okay.
And then it was My Hero Academia.
My Hero...
I still haven't even finished watching Naruto either.
Oh, same, bro. I watched like the first 30 and I gave up on it.
Real, bro. I think
I'm
like the fifth.
Although the story is actually really good. It's actually really good. I actually really like it.
It's so long, though.
Exactly. My thoughts exactly.
Oh, bro.
Like, that's the only reason I haven't watched it. It's like so hard to remember everything when it's like keep stretches out for that long. Especially since they bring back things from like the very first season. Like basically One Piece at that point.
Oh my god, I'm so bad.
Like Naruto Shippuden. It's like Boruto or whatever. Yeah. I don't know.
I just want to watch the main series and maybe a Shippuden. Or however you say it. How do you say it?
Shippuden,
I don't know. I don't know how to say it, but I want to watch the original series. I don't feel like watching like the Boruto.
Yeah, but Boruto has like parts of the main one in it. That's why it's like all linked together, I guess. I don't really know. I had to take a picture of my hoodie, girl.
Send it. I need to see what it looks like. It's good.
I got you. And yes, I am wearing shorts. Okay, now.
Relax. I don't got any. Any ill intentions here? Oh my god, I love emo boys, this is crazy. I would be ashamed if I was wearing that. I don't know, I feel like that should just stay in Roblox, honestly. You get my drift.
You don't like my hoodie?
I mean, you wouldn't catch me wearing it. Show me the Cowboys one.
That's crazy. Huh?
Show me the other one. You said there was a Cowboys one?
Oh, I don't have the other one. I was gonna order it, but then they sold out, and then it was like, it went up in price at $25. I was like, I am not paying $25 for that.
Bro, I paid like $40 for some jackets.
That's crazy, bro. Imagine paying $40 for a jacket.
I bought two of them. One for me and my brother.
Makes sense. It's wind drip.
And then
you guys decide to wear like the same. You like wear the matching outfits.
And then the freaking.
You are. Don't even.
What? Are what?
You and your brother have like those coordinated days where you wear the same outfit.
Oh, no! It's not like that. Windy. Windy. Hello, Windy. No, it's not
on
like
Thursdays,
that. I'm not even trolling most of the time.
We wear plaid pajama pants.
No, for the most part, we wear different things. You'd be surprised. That's why I ordered two. Like, I gotta show you when they come. They come out like on the 19th, 226.
Hi there.
Is that?
Bro, I hate whenever I get like a hangnail. That thing fucking sucks.
We got bear in here, bear. We got a little peep underscore MVP in here.
MVP.
Yup. MVP. Can't forget about the MVP.
Of course not, never. You know a really fun game? The Long Drive. The Long Drive is a really fun game.
Sounds like a hitchhiker game.
It kinda is, for real.
But like, what do you mean? Like, you just get hitchhikes?
Basically, like, you kinda build a car and run away from this, like, serial killer.
Right.
You have to keep building your car and like keep driving.
You're in my
until
lobby.
You reach like the end.
Let that up. I mean, build a car. I mean, that's kind of interesting.
And you gotta find like airdrops and stuff and like gas stations.
Is it like open world? I take it. Is it open world or is it like missions?
No. I mean, like. You get to choose if you want to play single player or multiplayer. There's not like a whole bunch of people in it.
Gotcha.
Glitter Force, go! Glitter Force, come! Oh, never mind, it's Friday. My guy gets off at 3. What am I talking about, bro?
Oh my god, I'm actually selling.
I get processing it. I was sitting here thinking, and I was like, today's Saturday.
Today's Friday, what are you talking about?
I thought it was Saturday, okay? Oh my god. My bad.
Oh my god, this guy just scared. Holy. I thought he was in the. Sheesh.
Loki, you know what sounds really good right now?
What?
Cookie dough.
Cookie dough? Low key? I could go for some of that right now.
Oh, exactly, bro. Like, cookie dough would.
What's up, Lil Peep? How did you get that sniper? I'm not lucky. You are lucky. Can I play? Yeah, it's a lot of typing. I'm gonna try to match your avatar soon. www.
Well, you gotta get limited so nobody can actually sit there and copy them.
I mean, I have limited, but they're like all like UGC limited, so they're not like, they're not the coolest. Mm-hmm. But, you know, they will be limited. Limiteds are limited. And they are buyable, so they could just buy them if they really wanted to.
I mean, good.
I'm in your stream. www. W's in the chat. I'm just gonna stick to twos. Whoever wants to play with me, just hop in. It could just be randoms. I'm just gonna play with randoms, honestly. I'm only doing twos. I don't mind whoever
Loki,
I play with them.
I might go make some brownies for real.
Damn, you gonna share? Better share.
Maybe for real. Maybe.
Oh God, you better share.
I said maybe, bro. Like, you got like one brownie, bro.
One is crazy. Don't be stingy now.
What? Do you want two?
I want three.
I don't know if I will, though, for real. Haven't decided.
Yeah, just if you are, just let me know. You gotta send them my way.
For sure.
Like I'll send you chicken tendies, or I'll just send you the money for them.
I don't want you to send me money for chicken tendies.
I'm not even trolling. I'm still in debt chicken tendies. That one time you took my 100.
You'll give it to me eventually.
I'll give them to you before I have to leave for good. It'll be like a dramatic event.
I'm gonna rack interest by then. I'm gonna have racked up interest by then. You're gonna owe me like a 20-piece chicken tender.
Oh God, I'll try not to be more in debt.
There is no way they have a nah, I'd win. They have a nah, I'd win emote on Blade Ball.
Actually, Blade Ball is, I don't know. The reason why it's so popular is because they actually update their game.
I mean, I've played it since the beginning, basically.
I mean, I wouldn't say that for myself, but I'm like around there. GG's, Wendy. GG's, bro.
GG's.
You just got the emote.
It's the dumbest emote ever. He literally just crosses his arms and says, nah, I'd win.
Ugly is crazy. Angel, you want to help me get to 100? I need help, but I'm also lagging, so can you carry me?
They couldn't have even made a domain expansion on it.
Domain expansion is crazy.
Domain expansion.
Okay, I'm on my grind to 100. Angel, we got to get it, all right, bud? If I could just get to straight up, it's possible. It's possible.
If you lose it, I'm smacking you.
Alright, bro. I won't lose, bro. If I lose, I touch you, bro.
Do you want me to use Sori?
Nah, use whatever you're best with. Nice.
Domain expansion.
If you had a domain expansion, what would it be called?
Infinite
backshots. Alrighty, bro. Bro, you're actually so weird.
I'm just joking. I would never. I don't know what it would be called.
Like, you're just in a fight, and all of a sudden, domain expansion, infinite back. Like, dude. I'm pretty sure that wouldn't even, like... what do you even do in that scenario, like...
I'm gonna let you get killed,
Oh, they have a new event going on. Good thing I've been saving up all my coins and spins.
I'm lagging. I'm lagging.
Dude, I actually suck. Holy. I'm so bad.
Nah.
Dude, I was missing everything, bro. I think I missed like 8 times. Whoa, was that? That was a silent kill, holy. Wait, should we play threes with bear? Bear is low-key kinda good. Should we server hop?
Yo, this server's laggy.
Hey, you know what? You join a server and I'll join you, so we'll play on your servers. Can you hear?
Just spent 9 spins and didn't get anything.
Okay. I hate how Roblox has their new setup now. Like, I wish I could see my friends when I go to the home. Like, stop showing me these.
Can't you, like...
Oh, wait. Oh, you could just go down. I'm so brain dead.
Oh, yeah. But didn't they have a thing where you can, like,
A thing like what?
My bad, I'm thinking. Where you can like pin people and put them as like your best friends or whatever, because my friend has that on his setup and I don't know how he did it.
That's news to me.
He has he has it set up on his PC. I don't know how he did it, but his Roblox has it so like he can pin people to his best friends.
Huh, I didn't know that. What is bid battles? Like, I don't understand. Is that actually fun?
I think you're just sitting there and, like, you gotta earn money with what you bid on.
Oh, okay. So this.
One of those flip games. I don't really know.
Sounds like a grindy game to me.
I don't know. I've never played it.
60 years old.
See, are you lagging?
I mean, not really. It seems alright. It seems pretty good. Let's not go lodge though. I don't know why we got on the map lodge.
I love tormenting the sweats on this game. As soon as they think I'm like a noob, then they start running at me, and then I hit them with my power boost, and I kill them instantly. Boing. Wait, can people on your stream hear me?
Yes, they can.
Oh. I probably should stop talking.
It's fine.
Boing.
You're providing entertainment. At least I hope.
I'm playing Blade Ball, so anyone wants to join me for real, just hit me up. I'll smoke you.
Hey, stop trying to get new friends, Tegan.
Shut up. You made me sell my game.
you can sell your own game.
Now I gotta go hit him with the pro lobby. I already know like half the people who watch your stream anyways.
That is true.
Cause I talk to him.
He's like for real.
I'm
not even trolling, I have my streak label. Getting to 100 streak with lag, I'm not even trolling.
you actually?
I swear to God.
Well, I'm trying to figure out how to do this.
I just bought some spins. I can't figure out how to use them.
Oops. No, no, I almost bought
I can still feel a little bit of lag, but it's not terrible.
Where's the Easter spins? Oh, there it is.
My aim is terrible, horrible. Spins. It's okay, Wendy. It's alright, bro. I think it's because like the server's lagging, or I don't know what it is. I think every time I join a server, it's always like lag with
me. I think Roblox is lagging because Bladeball's lagging too.
Think so?
Maybe Bloxthrough's had another update.
Maybe.
They've shut down Roblox how many times now?
I don't know, they shut down Roblox.
I mean, it's a W game, but it's not that worth it, in my opinion. I mean, if you're like a big fan of it, go for it, I guess. Or, I just got a new ability. Serpent Shadow Clone.
That sounds pretty cool.
When did they add all of these abilities? Oh, I have a decent amount of stuff on this team. There's only like 20 swords, I don't know. Most of them are limited.
I have an old sword that was like, that was in the wheel. I don't know if it's still the same one though.
Actually, I don't own most of the limited just because I don't buy them. Apparently they added a lot in like the month I've been gone. I'm only missing 6 of the unique ones. And then I have a couple legendaries I don't have, but besides that, I mean, I have the Serpent Sword, the Cyborg, I got Christmas ones, I got Turkey ones, I don't have the Turkey, but I have the Pumpkin Pie, I have Halloween ones, I have all sorts of swords. My favorite one out of all of them, though, has got to be the Ghostwalker sword.
Sounds interesting. I have like a flaming sword just from the old spin things. I don't know if it's still the same one.
Yeah, they don't usually change it.
Oh, then I got that one on my first try. I'm not even trolling. Hi, Epic. Epic's
real.
In the chat.
My alt account has a set that I got. First try on spinning.
Like I
don't know what it's called, but it's the green one.
Oh, I have a flame in one. Could you trade in Blade Ball?
No, you can't.
Rip.
They haven't added that yet. I don't think they will either. Too many people are gonna get scammed and they're just gonna report it.
I mean, dude, I don't understand how you could get scammed in a game where you literally have to click confirm. It's just not possible. It's either your brain dead or just... I don't understand. I just don't understand.
Bruh, see, you're trying to go against us like we won't dog you, Emmy.
Don't ask me. Could it be me for real?
No.
Angel's talking. Bruh. Sheesh.
Like
you
wanna hop. I'm on my... And look at it.
I do like that this game just keeps adding more and more boards and stuff to it, though.
Oh yeah, it's
because at least they're keeping it active.
Exactly, the more updates the game adds, just the better.
I like the testing server too. If no one's ever played that, they should play it for real.
What's the testing server?
It's where they put all the stuff that they're thinking about adding in there, and you could try it out for free.
Oh, that's actually pretty cool.
Yeah, I play it a decent amount. That's where they put the new abilities they're thinking about adding to the game.
Why are you not talking? I can't be talking.
You don't have to actually pay for any of the stuff, and you can buy as many spins as you want because it's just a testing server.
Wait, are you talking?
I'm talking on stream. Talking on stream. That's why.
I have Titan Blade. Forgot I had that.
Oh my soul, I know she's not.
Where you summon a giant blade. Period. I also have a mewing emote on here.
Mewing is crazy, bro.
Yeah, I do. I have a whole bunch of emotes. I used to play this game a lot. I don't really that much anymore.
I should play it. No.
Oh, you talk to you want to be.
I guess they still have an Easter egg update going on, though. You gotta find the eggs to get something, I guess.
Still?
Oh, I lagged. I just don't like it because of all the updates they add, it usually tends to make it lag out a lot.
I mean, bro, I think more updates the better. Just makes things more exciting, honestly.
Yeah, but they don't like, they keep updates and they keep adding more before they get rid of them. So Ronaldo. It just keeps adding on top of the lag.
Oh no. We got Emmy back at it again. Oh, we got cap. Oh wow, I got cap too, not gonna lie.
I want to buy one of those like super giant gummy worms.
Oh my god, I'm gonna be like that guy on TikTok.
I just want to buy one of those like really big
gummy worm in his mouth.
I wouldn't even eat it, I just keep it.
Why? Don't they expire type stuff or not?
I mean, I guess they could, but like, can you imagine freeze drying that thing?
Dude, it probably lasts a pretty long time.
Freeze dried candy is so good. Take a streak. Ronaldo, bro.
Don't touch Ronaldo. Are you touching the kid that says Ronaldo? With a red heart.
No, that's his name. His name is Ronaldo.
Oh my god. What did he say? What did he say? What you guys? What you jump guys?
You not gonna say right?
Yeah, right, bro. Right. Right, dude. Yeah. I have no idea what this guy just said, but I'll play along.
Bodyguard, bro. You're not getting through Pete. Oh, they're not good. Is that actually Tiga?
Oh my god. If it ain't the Streak Takers.
Oh. The Streak Takers is crazy. Oh, he didn't got me, bro. Oh, that's Angel.
Damn!
Yo, bro, I shot you.
Bro got Millie rocked.
R.I.P.
Bro got Millie rocked.
Did not realize that was Angel. Instantly killed. She's getting
smacked. Dude. Freezy, mommy, what's going on? Wait, Freezy, did you really unadd me? So mean.
Did Freezy actually unadd you?
I think so. He said to add him back because he accidentally unadded me. I'm so sorry, Angel. I left this boy all alone.
Well, I am sucking today right now.
Here, whoa, what do you mean by that? Whoa, yo. I'm supposed to be Nick A30 here, family friendly, bro? Chillax, relax. I'm getting banned.
You're the only one that's
mods. Ban him and took all his feet.
Oh, I just died. My lag right now is
dude,
insane.
I'm hitting the wall.
Is this Emmy?
Yep.
I didn't realize I was playing with Emmy.
Oh my god, why am I so bad? It's cause lag, I blame lag. 100%. All of lag's fault.
It is the lag, honestly.
Dude, you guys are frozen for me, bro. Like, actually, I'm not even trolling. This is gonna be a difficult challenge. Getting to 100 with lag is kinda crazy.
I shot him! Oh my god!
Oh, Wall's here.
I shot him.
Hello, Tegan.
So done, bro.
Hello, Wild. How are you? Oh, I'm unmuted. Hey, Wild. How are you doing? How are you doing? Tegan, for real, send me some music in the Discord so I can play it. I want to hear it.
You can't play copyrighted music, though, can you?
That's why. Send me non-copyrighted. Vegas.
I mean, I could look.
She out here making moves. I'm doing pretty good. Just chilling, trying to get to 100 streak with no lag. I mean, with lag, my bad. You caught this, I hope so. Like, I'm not even trolling. They might as well be freezing for me. Wait, where did Angel go? There he is. Did you guys want to play Emmy, Wild, and Angel? We could run fours. We could go against C. Ronaldo. Angel, get over here.
Angel.
Oh my god.
Who is Bear? Get out of here.
Hey, be nice. Hey. I see him like every once in a while. Bear's pretty cool. He's pretty good too. He's alright. I think Angel's lost in the sauce though. Angel, what are you doing, bro? Hurry up, bro. You're actually lost in the sauce. There we go. I'm sorry, Bear. I truly am sorry.
I'm not.
I am. I want to apologize.
I'm not sorry. Don't get in.
Oh. Where'd you go, Tegan? Tegan really just decided to play one game and bounce.
Shut up.
You're like, oh, I lost. Oh, I lost. I'll just take my. Oh my god. What am I doing?
What?
Oh, what is this lag? Dude, I'm just gonna play back. For real, where's Tegan when you need her? I need her to throw my enemy games.
You're gonna get me banned. Someone's gonna actually report me for doing that.
No one's gonna report you, Tegan. Nobody knows you. You're not famous. Relax.
Wait. Where's PK at? Why isn't PK on?
I don't know. That's actually surprising.
Yeah, because he's always on when you play.
Uh-oh, guys. Oh my god.
Damn, bro, I'm being targeted. I was actually being targeted. That's crazy.
They pick the weakest one.
Weakest? I'm the strongest.
The echo is crazy right now.
Where do you hear it from? Where do you hear it from?
I just heard it right then and there. It sounded like you were in like an open room yelling.
Oh, it's probably because my brother's playing my stream right now. Or maybe it could be something else. Or maybe it's just you.
Shut up. It's not me for real.
It just might be Tegan. No, that's crazy. I mean, they're just gonna camp.
I have
Let's
a
go,
pet
guys.
Kitty. He is a kitty
Dude,
cat.
Angel is mad lagging, bro. He's actually lagging. He just can't deal with this lag. Oh my god. Thank you, Angel. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. The lag is crazy. Hey brother! Hey brother, how you doing, brother?
Hello there, brother.
What's up, brother? Bro, what is he telling me?
A little peep at the back.
What's up, wild card? Hey, you know KD's really the baddest alive, yo.
Who's KD?
No,
now?
Don't I'm tell me ever kicked from adult me. Oh, I did.
Did you really just say who's KD?
I'm sorry, I don't know who that is.
That's wild.
I'm at max, Freezy. I get unbanded 4 minutes. Oh, KD. Oh, I know you're wild. That's my bad.
Yo, peep, Emmy. Yeah, there we go. We got 4.
I should have known that you just gave us the same name. I'm actually brain dead. I'm rooting for you. I'll try.
Alright guys, we're gonna sell-
Your brother is sitting here trying to tell me why DTR is better than Porsche.
Oh my god. He's right though.
Alright though.
Oh my god, I'm actually lagging! Why is Angel on the enemy team? That bro just got folded.
I'm washed, brother.
Oh my god. This lag, bro. This lag. This is the bad idea.
Another Instagram reel. Oh my god.
Wild, let's go.
W wild.
Rip. Sorry, Angel. I truly am, but you gotta go.
Hit that other dude that was, while he was dash checking. Peep, you seen that?
Got somebody. Oh, no way, I didn't know someone was there. How come that guy never peeked? Oh my god. I thought somebody would be close.
Alright guys, let's lock in.
I'm limited to what I could do. Oh my god. Nope. Dude, I swear, what are they doing, bro?
That's why Ren's on one bar, but watch out.
I I'm lagging, bro. Okay, wild. Dude, this guy's like dashing all over the map. This is still winnable. This is still winnable. Angel, I appreciate that. I hate that you went on the enemy team though. Kind of an L. What am I doing?
Oh, my bad, dude. My bad, gang. My bad.
I'm actually lagging, bro.
My bad, gang. My bad, gang. Yo. Yeah, sorry.
It's fine. Dude. I got nothing to lose anymore.
I was selling a little bit. I mean, I don't know what I did.
Oh, dude, I can't. The only person I get is AFK, it's crazy. I'm actually so bad, dude, I can't win anything. I'm behind the wall, but okay.
My bad, bro, my bad. I forgot this.
I want to see this movie. It just came out.
What movie is that?
Yeah, but... Has John Cena in it?
Bro, I hate this game. This game is just not fun. I don't know what to say.
Oh, it's called Ricky Spinicky.
Sounds goofy.
It has John
How is this lag, bro? Like, bro, it renders me my kill after I die. That's so dumb. Alright, I can't. I'm leaving the server. try a different server. See what little brown bro's up to. I'm getting wiped, bro. Holy. Now, 1 hour and 40 minutes is kind of crazy. Oh, yep, nice. You got your main back. Oh my god, it's iHeart Latinos.
Please, I'm gonna get banned again, bro.
You're gonna get banned again, You're gonna get banned again. You're gonna get a perma ban soon, I'm not gonna lie.
Shut up, stop. You're gonna jinx it.
Good luck. Good luck. Just.
Stop!
I'm not even doing anything.
Oh wait, I need to equip the new knife. I haven't equipped the knife yet.
Yo, Freezy, I'm gonna send you a friend request, bro. And when somebody unadds me, accept it. Cause I don't know if I wanna unadd anybody right now. I'm like going through my friends list and it's just a bunch of friends that I wanna keep.
If you wanna add my ult, I'll just go through your, when, yeah, never mind.
I mean, we could do that. I mean, I have like three people. You know what? Let me unadd Toasty's second account. Because he got his main back. There's no reason why. Okay. Freezy. There you are.
Bro!
There. I just removed Toasty's second account because I don't think he's going to be dumb and get banned again. Like somebody I know. I'm just kidding.
Whatever you do, don't pick Ridge. Please and thank you. Thank you. At least it's not Ridge.
Oh my god. Now I finally have no lag.
Why am I lagging?
I have a love-hate relationship with this game, honestly. OP my Dragonfire gun for your techno knife. Nah, I'm good on that.
I hate this game.
I don't know how he got that kill, but I guess he did. Maybe it's because I'm not rocking the purple well. How many wins do you think you'll have by the end of the time you quit? I'm hoping to be like 15k. I want to at least get top 5 before I quit. If I get top 5, I'll be satisfied.
Yeah!
Yo, Tegan, are you still here? I haven't heard you in a fat minute.
Oh yeah, sorry, I'm watching your brother get it.
Okay, I was just measuring. Oh my god, I'm actually trolling, holy. That's crazy how I knifed them both though. Oh my god, no way. Come on for the win. RIP. RIP. It's fine. I'll try my best to keep winning. I can't beat him. It's a team diff. I know, but I'm playing with friends though, what can I say? Where'd Kuzin go? Let's just honestly, I'm just gonna stick to twos. This guy was the one who beat me right now. I get my get back.
Oh, that's actually a W edit, I'm gonna hold you.
What's a W edit? Should I send the edit?
Huh?
Send the edit.
It's, have you not seen it?
What is
it? Have
you
not seen it? Your brother made it.
Which one?
The Thorfinn one.
Oh yeah, that one. That's an old one. Or old, not old, but like, yeah, it's... He made like two. He made like an AMV and then like another one.
Yeah, it's a mini video.
Yeah, it was alright. It was like one of our first videos to actually do well for itself. Here we go, my own friends playing against me.
Oh, I finally figured it out! Okay, I found the edit. I found the edit of the two. It's ABA, Guilty Gear Cosplay. Oh, it's ABA Guilty Gear, I guess. Whatever that is. I'll just send you a link to it, bro.
Yeah, send it. How did I hit that? I have no idea. You know what? I blame lag. Mhm. Mhm. I'm standing at the bottom, but it will let that kill me because of lag. What do I gotta do? Do I just gotta play once? Like, I'm literally just gonna play once. Like, I'm just playing, I'm just 2v, if I play 2v2s, I'm going into 2v, it's just impossible to win. Like, I can win, but like, if my teammate would put in a little bit of effort. I think Wildcard would be a better teammate than this person, I'm not gonna lie. I mean, I'm getting... 2v1 plus lag is so bad. Stop lagging, it's like, I can't control it. It's got a mind of its own, honestly. We'll let my teammate do all the work. Nice. Was actually, I just gotta play wands or something. Wildcard be my teammate. These guys are, I'm getting like actual, I don't want to say it. I hate when people say that. They say GG even though they know it was a fair match. That was not a good game. It's unfair. GG. It's like putting salt in the womb. Oh god. See, Wildcard's doing better than my old teammate. Honestly.
It's crazy.
No, like, I'm not even telling, my other teammate was just watching them, like, just straight up watching them. It's kind of like you, Tegan.
Shut up. I'm gonna cook you, bro.
You're gonna cook me? Well, I hate to say, even if you cook me, there wouldn't be much of me to enjoy, considering I'm like bones. Okay, just a quick second earlier, my knife would have hit. Oh, I feel so bad for a while. Nice. So close. Oh, rip. Yeah. I'm not having fun anymore. I am no longer having fun.
I really am. By who? Surely not me. Nah. I can't with that map.
boys. Oh my god, this is the one girl who beat me. Playing with an op. No, I don't even care. Bro, dude, look at what he's doing. He might as well just be flying. Holy.
There's no way. They made a Yu-Gi-Oh, or however you pronounce that.
Yu-Gi-Oh?
With a Hello Kitty. Yeah, whatever. They made that, and they crossed it over with Hello Kitty for McDonald's things. The toys, or whatever.
Okay, I'm leaving. She could lose for all I care. I would just play fours with these people. Okay, she took my streak. She can 1v2 herself. Okay, guys, where they at?
She can 1v2 herself.
I'm not doing that.
What up? Shut up.
Already, bro. Say, so just watch this 3v3. What'd you send me? Oh, that one. Oh yeah, I've seen that one already.
Bro, that makes me laugh. I can't with it. Your brother has an edit that has 2.3 million views.
Yup. Alrighty, I wanna play. I'm trying to play now. I left that one girl. Yo. Get on the other side. Get on the other side.
Get down on the other side.
Yes.
Alek bin Chen.
What? I don't understand this guy. I wonder if she won
what
that one.
What is Chainsaw Man even about? Because how did he just turn into a chainsaw?
It's about basically, so like, there's these devils. Okay, basically, okay, let me explain it to you this way. Okay, say you have a toothbrush and you have a gun. Okay, which one would you consider more deadly? Which one would you consider more deadly, a gun or a toothbrush?
A gun.
Exactly. So therefore, there are devils in this world, and there's devils named after, like, not named, but go after everything. So, like, the gun devil, there's, like, a gun devil. Obviously, the more dangerous it is, the more powerful it's going to be. So, exactly, if there's a toothbrush devil, it's not going to be that powerful, because what's a toothbrush? Goddamn toothbrush.
Do they just transform into it, or?
Yeah, it has something to do with it.
Okay.
So, like, this guy, the main character of Chainsaw Man, got the chainsaw devil, made a pact with the chainsaw devil, and now he can turn into chainsaws at will.
Mm-hmm.
And it's just the story of him trying to get some let's just say some cherries. W anime, you should lucky watch it.
Oh, okay.
It's actually pretty good.
Watch it.
It's pretty good. It's short too. It's only 12 episodes. It's actually pretty good. At the time, it was one of my favorites because I really enjoyed it. I want to dance too.
He said, don't watch it, then you're gonna get so many spoilers after I just finished it.
Oh my god. Still watch it though, it's actually amazing.
He's blowing up my phone. He said, wait, you haven't watched it yet? Is that what you mean? Don't watch it, you're gonna get so many spoilers. Bro. It's a W edit though, like honestly. Top tier quality. How you spell graphics? I got it. I'm him for all.
Oh my god. Oh my god, never mind. Man, you know what? You only watch like Netflix type anime, huh? You know what you should watch then? You know what's a good movie you should watch? Yo, what's that one anime we watched, Evan? It's a movie, so it's like it's an hour and 30 minutes. Me and Evan watched it together recently. It's amazing. You wouldn't believe this.
What is it? Is it on Netflix?
Let me tell you. No, it's not on Netflix. You gotta watch it on your phone or something. What's that one movie, Evan, with the tunnel and then how that girl was like 8 years older than him, but they were still a thing?
That does not sound like something I want to watch.
No, like, I'm not even trolling. Just watch it, bro. They were... Dude, it's so good. It's so weird, but... It's a little weird at the end, but, like, the plot is so good. Like... It's like, how do
no
I...
way you holding on.
What?
He's trying to convince me to watch Chainsaw Man.
You should. I'm okay. You need to watch it. You're late.
So
you're late if you haven't watched.
Right now, though.
Drop everything for it right now.
I have so much. I started it. Okay.
I feel like
I
you're like.
What I started it on.
I feel like you're like the type to just like watch it while also multitasking 11 other things.
Yeah, I do. Like, you're not alive when the pipe was out. I mean, I was, but like, I already seen all the spoilers for it, like. Like, you should have jumped in and watched that. I wanted to, for real, not gonna hold you, bro. Again, you know, recommendation I've given him. You need to watch Delicious in Dungeon, bro.
Oh, wait, isn't that new? Is that a new one?
Hey.
Bro, that's an isekai anime, bro. Don't tell me you don't know what isekai is if you're watching isekai anime.
I don't know. What is it?
It's basically anime, but in a different world, not in our time or whatever. It's basically like...
No, I watch that stuff all the time.
Okay, have you ever heard the truck kung mean? The truck kung mean?
Maybe, I don't know.
It's where you get hit by a truck and it sends you to another world. You ever heard of that?
Oh yeah, I've seen a lot of those.
Yeah, that's basically an isekai. When you're sent to another world, let me send you a picture.
I know what you're talking about now. Not bad.
Exactly. So that's.
I usually read those though. I usually read that though. I don't usually watch animes on it. One thing I gotta like finish watching is Baki, but Baki's a little weird. So.
I don't know. I don't like Baki. I don't like the animation. As you're sitting in your
I don't care for the animation, but it's super funny. Have you seen My Happy Marriage? My Happy Marriage is really good.
Mm-mm, no.
4th of Piano is really good. Let me think. What else did I watch? I have a Crunchyroll and a Funimation account. I just don't ever use it.
Aren't they shutting down Crunchyroll? Rumor.
I don't know if it was Funimation or if it was Crunchyroll they're shutting down. It was one of the two. They were trying to conjoin it together.
I think it's Funimation.
I think it's Funimation. Yeah, because they're trying to combine it into Crunchyroll.
Yeah.
Sucks though, because I really don't like watching the bajillion ads on Crunchyroll, and I refuse to pay for it.
Just get an ad blocker, honestly.
I have the app. It's not going to do anything.
Oh, yeah, that's right. You're a weirdo.
Shut up.
No, but, you could just hack it, though. I remember I used to have, Crunchyroll and, other stuff. I would just hack it.
So who is Logan? What did Logan post? Logan off? I don't know who that is, but my friend posted him. Your brother said, I'm not a weeb or anything.
He's not. He's not as lost as we are.
Bro, I haven't watched anime forever.
He only watches the real bro ones, Classroom of the Elite and mainstream.
Oh my gosh, I've been wanting to watch Classroom of the Elite.
Bro, if you haven't, bro, you're missing out. I'm saying that right now, you're missing out.
I've heard 20 different things though. I've heard people say don't watch it and then do watch it. Because some people are saying
watch it. You'll take on the persona of Iona Koji unless you'll be him for a week, bro. Not even trolling. My god, we're finally gonna play this guy. This guy has been scared to hop in. And he left, imagine.
I'm just now watching One Punch Man, so what does that kind of say about me, okay?
You're late. You know what, to be fair, I haven't watched One Punch Man, but I've also watched 130 other anime.
I'm very picky about what I watch, okay?
Same, exactly same. I like romance. Romance is where it's at. Action is alright. Action's alright. Sci-fi, I like sci-fi. Isekai, I love isekai, but I love romance so much. Yeah. It just reminds me of how lonely I am.
Have you seen, Is It Wrong to Pick Up Girls in the Dungeon?
Oh yeah, I love that anime.
I loved it, bro.
It's amazing. The fan service, oh my lordy lord. Can't get better than that.
Exactly, bro. But, okay, you pop up with that, not me, though. I just like the storyline to it, but okay.
I mean, the storyline's pretty good. No, it's amazing, especially the third season. They really cooked with that one.
Exactly, bro. That's what I was about to say. Bro, I lost my AirPods.
I'm, letting her do all the work. Oops, I'm sorry.
Let me see. Have you seen The Devil as a Part-Timer?
Yes, I have. Just the first season, though. I am not caught up with it. I'm not caught up with it. With it.
Well, why isn't it connected?
There we go. Let me see. Let me just search up some anime and see if you watched it or not. Dude, have you seen Angel Beats? I think you asked me that. Angel Beats was a pretty solid anime. I really messed with that one.
Sorry, I didn't hear you that entire time because my AirPod was connected.
You seen Angel Beats, right? Pretty sure you asked me that.
No, not yet.
No, not yet. You're missing out. What about Akame ga Kill? Surely you've seen that one.
No.
God damn. Those are like on Netflix. They were OG on Netflix. Like you had to watch them back.
Netflix is a mix of a lot of stuff.
Dude, this Discord's they downgraded. Okay, have you seen Parasite?
Yeah, I've seen Parasite.
W, that was my first ever anime I ever watched. No, Attack on Titans is, but that was the second one. And then once I watched Parasite,
Attack on Titans.
I got hooked. Like Parasite is what started it all for me. I love Parasite. It has a special place in my heart.
I got my mom to watch Attack on Titans with me.
I tried to get mine, but like, she was like not that interested.
She hated seeing all like the gore, so she stopped watching it.
That's when you gotta tell them anime is not for kids. At least some aren't.
Have you seen the Fruit Basket?
No, I haven't. I've heard of it though. I heard
you
it's pretty
need
good.
To watch Fruit Basket. It's so good.
Some say it's good and the others say it's trash. For me, when it comes to anime, I'm like super open to it. So like, I'm not gonna hate on anime. Besides My Hero Academia, that can go down the trash. But for the most part, I'm open to anything.
Like, I am strongly telling you right now to watch Fruit Basket.
I'll definitely watch it. It might take me some time before I get around to it, but I'll definitely watch it.
I've seen some of High School DxD.
Oh, I've seen all of it. I'm caught up for
it.
I'm just waiting for the fifth season.
I've seen some of Tokyo Revengers.
I don't know.
Seen Maid Tama.
Maid Tama's pretty good. I watched that all in one sitting. 25 episodes?
I've seen Ouran Host Club.
No, that's kind of weird. It's like not weird, but like seems girly vibes. Like
I want to watch Snow White with that hair, but people keep saying it's bad.
No. I want to watch that one too. I really want to watch that one.
I do too, but like people are like, no, it sucks.
Nah, don't listen to people's opinions. Unless they, you know what they're talking about, like me. But yeah.
I've seen Kami-sama Kiss. Keep scrolling. I've seen a decent amount, but like, I can't just think of what they are, okay? Like if I see the picture or like the character, I'll tell you if I've seen it.
Gotcha. Have you seen No Game, No Life?
I don't know, maybe.
Maybe. It was on Netflix for a long time ago. Then they took it down. The movie, oh my god, the movie was so sad, dude. I'm not gonna lie, it almost made me shed tears, but it was pretty freaking sad, I'm not gonna lie. I was almost bawling, but like, it's okay. The series made up for the sadness.
I'm thinking about watching The Sacred Blacksmith. I don't know yet.
The Secret Blacksmith?
Sacred Blacksmith.
Huh, no. Have you seen Blue Exorcist?
Yes, I have. I love Blue Exorcist.
Oh no, it's kind of confusing.
Have you seen The Eminence and Shadow?
No, but I want to. I really want to, though. The characters look so cool, dude.
100% have to watch it. Like, being so real, you have to watch it. It is the one I would recommend most, ever. Like,
and it's in the Shadow, oh my god. You don't understand how bad I want to watch it. It's so good.
It's on Hulu.
Is it? Is it on Hulu? Say on God.
Yes.
I'm gonna have to watch it, bro.
It's on Hulu.
But it's probably with ads, though. On God is probably with ads.
They only have the first season on there, though. That's what really sucks. Rip. But I got you with a website, for real. If I can remember what it's called, I'm not trying to get another virus.
That's crazy.
I've seen Assassination Classroom.
Oh, I love Assassination Classroom. I'm not gonna lie, I watched it like twice.
It's so good. Me too. People keep telling me to watch Overlord. I don't want to watch Overlord.
Oh, no.
It looks weird.
I would watch it. It's just kind of too long.
It looks weird.
It doesn't look
and
weird.
I keep seeing it on TV. Go. That kind of makes it look dumb.
Teen Titans Go is crazy. Teen Titans Go. Is that like the...
I wanna watch Welcome to Demon School, but I don't know.
Welcome to Demon School. I've never heard of that before.
Really? It came out in 2019.
Wait, let me search it up.
Here, I'll just send it to you.
Oh, yeah, that one. Oh, I've definitely seen clips on it. I never knew that was a name.
There's a whole bunch of stuff I want to watch, but, like, I've seen Demon Slayer, obviously.
That's a classic. You cannot say you watch anime and not watch... Soul Eater? Bro, same. I watched the first, like, 20 episodes, but... kind of long.
I haven't seen it. Everyone keeps repping it, but I haven't seen it. I refuse to watch Dragon Ball. I don't care.
No, yeah.
Controversial, I refuse to watch it.
I agree.
I refuse to. I don't care if it's good. I don't care. I refuse it. I'll never watch it in my life. Naruto is too long to watch.
Facts. No, I'm still gonna watch it though.
I'll finish it in a couple of years.
A couple years is crazy.
I wanna watch the After School Dice Club.
Why is insane farming? Like,
I have not seen Sailor Moon yet.
Oh, I want to watch Sailor Moon because it's just so good. I like the girls.
Of course. I've seen some of Tokyo Ghoul. I've seen all of Hunter x Hunter more times than I can count.
Hunter, I don't know. I would watch it. It's just kind of long.
I love Hunter. Like, it's like probably my favorite anime ever.
Is it really good? Yeah. I see a lot of good clips on it. It makes me want to watch it, but like I never just get around to it.
Once you get to the Chimera, like once you get to like the one of the last seasons, it gets super boring.
Does it?
Like it took me so long to get through that. Because it just repeats the same thing over and over. With like no real updates, but like besides that, it's so good. It's my favorite. I want to see Blue Lock. I don't know though. I've seen controversial things on
there. I don't know. It's soccer? Come on. Kuroko's basketball is where it's at.
It is! I love Kuroko's basketball. Oh my god, I can't speak.
I enjoyed it. I watched it like 2 times. It was amazing.
Have you seen Haikyuu?
Have I seen? No, I haven't. Is that the volleyball one? Did they actually?
Yeah, they made that. Yeah.
I was gonna watch it, but then they took it off Netflix. I was like, ow.
It's on Hulu, I think. I don't know, though. I haven't seen Sword Art Online either.
Oh, Sword Art Online is amazing. It's kind of confusing once you get more down the story, but, like, it's very good. The first season is peak. If you watch Sword Art, just if you don't want to get, like, all complicated in it with it, just watch the first season and that's it.
I've seen Death Note, obviously.
Oh, Death Note, my favorite. That's my favorite one. I'm not even trolling. Death Note and Welcome to the NHK.
Okay, you can come at me all you want, but I've seen Food Wars.
Oh my god. Don't even get me started, bro.
I've seen JoJo's.
I low-key want to watch JoJo's because of the fight scenes.
Do you want to know something that's so embarrassing? I watched the last season of JoJo's first on accident because of the way Netflix is set up.
Netflix is actually so weird.
I've seen some of Black Butler. I've seen all of The Promised Neverlands.
I haven't seen the second season. I've seen the first season, though. I heard the second is terrible.
Okay. It's not good. It's not really. I don't know if I've seen this one. The Irregular at Magic's High School.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I want to watch that one. I can get around. I want to get around to it. No, look, Joe.
I don't know if I've seen that.
What's that anime called, Evan? The one we just watched recently with the tunnel. I'm trying to put you... Wait, have you seen Hello World? It's a good movie.
I don't think so, but I've heard of it. Obviously, I've seen Plunderer.
Oh, Plunderer is amazing. I hella mess with them. The plot twist and the characters.
Have you seen Toilet Bound Honoka-kun?
What's that now? Never heard of it.
You haven't?
Nah.
It's so good. It's so freaking cute, bro. Here you go. I got you. Let me see what else is. What is this? I want to watch Inuyasha. I do. I want to watch it.
What's that?
Are you speaking?
Nah.
You haven't seen Inuyasha?
Loki bro, if you got some good romance recommendations, let me know, bro, because I'm looking for romance.
Fruit basket. Fruit
is that basket. Actually a good romance?
Yes, it is great romance. Like, it is the best.
Yeah, cause I'm low key a romance dude. Nobody, you wouldn't guess it by the way I look, but like I love romance.
What is it?
Oh.
Wait, one fruit basket. Watch it.
Fruit basket? Actually, how long is it? Is it two seasons?
It depends on which one you watch. If you're gonna watch the newer one or the older one. The older one's really good.
I think but I would watch the newer one, cause better quality.
I mean, I guess, but the older one.
Which one did you watch?
I watched the newer one first, but I'm watching the older one right now.
Gotcha.
Let me look. I'm still just looking right now. Oh,
I thought my knife hit him. That's crazy.
And I don't think you would like the way that the old Fruits Basket is animated, because they all have really sharp noses, to be honest, and like sharp chins, like it's that kind of anime.
Don't get me wrong, I like old anime. It's just I go to an extent.
Yeah, there's like a certain extent where I could do it. Oh my gosh, have you seen the little Attack on Titan Junior High?
I haven't seen it, but I've seen a lot of funny clips on it. It's amazing. I want to watch it.
It is so cute. They have it on Hulu. It's like the cutest thing ever for him. Like whenever Aaron goes into a classroom and just pulls Titan. Bro. Oh, have you seen Darwin's Game?
I have. That one is pretty good.
Darwin's Game is pretty good. I have not seen Full Metal Alchemist, just holding you.
Yeah, same.
There's just stuff I won't watch.
Same, like Boku no Pico. That's a classic I can't watch.
Loki, I think I just found one I watch, not gonna hold you. I don't know if I'll watch it yet, though, for real.
Little peep, I'll give you sniper if you 1v4 us, but you can't die, deal?
I haven't seen Bleach. I'll say it, I haven't seen Bleach.
Sure.
Okay.
Yeah, me neither, like, I haven't seen it either.
I keep getting hated on because I haven't seen it, but like... I don't see it. I don't see a point. Like, give me a good reason to watch it, and then I'll actually do it.
Chat, I didn't get in.
Oh, what'd you send me? Oh, that's your brother. Never mind.
Rip, I didn't get in.
What is it? You get this wrong, you're getting blocked.
What? Hold up, I wanna see.
Is your brother watching your stream?
Maybe. I don't think so. Lazar Lane, why are you sending me Lazar Lane?
I don't know if I should watch it though.
Is it it's a game. It's a game. I was like.
It's an anime though.
I didn't know it was an anime. Wait, Evan, Lazar Lane is an anime? Since when?
Help me. Okay, so it's definitely not number two.
No.
It's three, right? It has to be three. Because that's an SRT. No, it's four. It's four. It's four. I don't need your help, never mind. It's four.
Yeah, I'm not too much of a car guy.
It says GTR, so I'm assuming it's four.
Yeah, go with GTR. Anything with GTR is it.
Okay, I got it! I got it! I'm not blocked! I got it!
Oh, God.
Got it, bro. Yeah, I didn't know that was an anime, though. Like, it just popped
Same.
Up.
Same, I didn't know it was either. That's news to me.
Baby, shut up.
Bro, I used to have a big thing for just watching anything Beyblade.
So, Pete, a little notification on YouTube.
Not even hold you. I've seen like everything Beyblade.
Shut up.
Hey, shut up. Malu, shut up. Malu, shut up.
Your mother killed, shut up.
Yeah, your daddy killed.
Daddy killed? Your dad have bomb. A book and the bomb.
I'm gonna show you.
This guy's all talk.
Well, I'm hungry and I'm gonna hold you.
You're hungry? I'm hungry. No, I'm not hungry.
I'm gonna make some tater tots.
Oh my god. Tater tots. Back at again with the tater tots. Chicken tenders sound pretty good.
What are you guys doing in here?
Getting lunch.
Yeah, mom.
Okay, make sure Caitlin gets some lunch. What up, Meep? I'll be right back, girl.
No way I lost. Come on. Come on, Chad, don't lose. Let's go. Yes, sir. Okay, buddy.
Bro, your brother was really gonna block me.
Was he actually?
He said he was.
I'll block you if you don't guess my favorite anime. What's my favorite anime?
I don't know. Don't block me.
I literally just told you like 2 minutes ago. Like, not even two, like five.
Okay, let me think. You said it earlier, but then you said like four of them were your favorites. So I gotta think.
I said two, but you can only guess one. I'll let you guess one for it to count.
Oh my god, so let me remember for real. Parasite? Is Parasite one?
Yeah, Parasite is one.
That one has okay, a that one has a special place in my heart. Come on now, stop playing.
Okay, I got it. So you don't block me, for real.
Yep, you don't get a block. Did you guys win? Oh no, I take a wild loss. RIP. I'm sorry, guys. Somebody stole my spot. Alright. Okay, wild, okay. Yeah, okay. It don't matter.
You didn't notice me.
No, I see you, bro. Don't cry, bro. Oh my god, is that Q-Zine? It's Q-Zine. Q-Zine's in here.
Was that Queen?
It's cuisine. Alright, let's log in. I can't die. Alright, if I don't die, I get a sniper.
Do we have any chicken tenders?
Alright guys. You guys need to take the front lines. I'll take the back lines.
This one has gold water. Cool.
His threads are not irreversible. Yes, sir. Three more rounds. I can't die.
I don't want popcorn chicken. I want chicken tenders. I'm not even hungry, Val.
Let's go, guys. Two more rounds. Free sniper. If I don't die, I get a sniper.
If you do die,
then I don't get the sniper.
Seems
oh my god!
Like
one more. I don't know. Maybe we'll see. You guys need to take the front lines.
What if your team just carries?
I don't know. I'm camping. Look at him. All right. Where's my sniper? Yeah. That was a 1v4. Come on. I count that. Alright. I'll let him get better teammates. It was pretty good. Yeah, okay. Okay, but how do we do a 1v4? How do we do a 1v4 without, like...
No, he did a 1v4.
I know, that's why. Give him better teammates. There, we're run. Dude, there's no way I win. I'll try.
Do you not know who I am?
No, I have to 1v4. You don't understand. 1v4.
Who has the 1v4?
Me, in order to get that sniper off his hands. Alrighty, this is.
No, you don't. I'm gonna carry you.
I'm sorry, Wild. RIP. I can't. Alright, just play normal. Oh my god. Damn. Wait, how long is Lazar Lane? I don't wanna watch Lazar Lane.
We can't 2v4. Yes, we can. Never mind. Take that back.
That's crazy. Wild got me. No way. Wild.
Who is this noob we have on our team? We have Dylan and Pavel.
Alright, lock in for GG's, boys. Think this is it.
Yeah, bro, lock in, bro, lock in. You little camper. Little camper. Rip. GG's, chat, GG's.
Bro, what? Give me like random edits. So I'm just gonna start sending him Kung Fu Panda edits.
Oh god.
There's no way. It was a 2v4. It was literally a 2v4. You know what? Alright. I'll do this, Pete. Can I get like 2v since we won?
2v since we won? I'm not running a charity around here.
I'm sorry, Latina. I'm sorry, my bad. My bad, it's Latina. I'm sorry. I forgot who you were. I'm so sorry. Oh god. Mr. Get in.
Your turn.
Can actually get a win for Pavel. I don't know how I hit that knife. That knife Loki should not have hit.
Okay, yesterday is a whole different day, so give it to her. You've had it.
Give it or I'm gonna take it.
Hey, leave him alone. Leave him alone.
They're fighting over my Switch, dude.
Oh. Can't they just share?
No, they can't. They're girls.
The hell is that supposed to mean?
Anything that they have, they think belongs to them, and they do not share. Because they are sisters. You wouldn't understand it. Here, play with it in the room. Caitlin, you don't get to switch for the day. You don't get to throw my stuff.
Oh my god. You sound like a mom.
Respect my stuff. She literally took my Switch and just threw it because I told her she had to share.
Oh my god. Okay. Maybe.
And you tell them.
Maybe it's about time to give it up.
Exactly, bro. All they're doing is watching YouTube on it.
YouTube?
Yes, bro. They're obsessed with those dumb freaking videos, the Sonic videos. Sonic videos.
Cuisine. Is that Cuisine I hear? Yes, sir. It's you. Peep.
Wait, can people end game speaking?
Hey, yeah.
I probably should shut up, bro. Gotta watch what I say now.
Hey, we doing fours or what, game?
Yeah.
Yeah, Mr. Keith, bro.
What's your brother doing,
bro?
You know what's funny? The only people I can't deal here is Mr. Keith and Miss Bane. Everybody else,
I'm just gonna randomly spam him a whole bunch of Kung Fu Panda edits.
Oh, so Keith's
not it. Kung Fu Panda's kind of not good, not gonna lie.
Kind of what?
Kind of ill.
Yes, it is.
No,
it's
not.
Don't even.
What are you, a child?
Shut up.
Look at you, my ops. Look at my ops over there. You guys are my ops.
You're my op.
Shut up.
You're an op.
Who is an op? I don't know. You ain't talking to me.
I'm not talking to you, Tegan. Oh my god. Yeah, okay. I got Wild buddy. On my team. Wild won't betray me.
Well, I got my friend on my team. I want to play with my friend.
I'm watching one of those cat videos. Oh, no,
I love cat videos.
They look all the ginger. The ones where like they have the whole storyline.
Sorry to bother you. Oh my god, they move way too much.
It's just a giant cat fighting off bears.
Wait, can I see? Send it. I want it.
I got you. Are you the one that watches them whenever I could, like, I'm on the phone with your brother?
I don't know. Maybe.
I've heard the stupid audio, and I know it was one of you two watching them.
Why does she do so good when she's against me? Leave me alone. Alright guys, I'm hard camping now.
I'm slowly gonna get your brother, and I'm slowly gonna convert him to a Five Nights at Freddy's kid.
What are you
You'll see. I'll do it for real. I'm gonna make him sit on the phone with me while I explain the lore to him, and then I'm gonna slowly introduce him to Marco Player's game.
I could sit down for like 3 hours and watch the FNAF lore.
I do it all the time. I'm not joking. I genuinely do. It is, bro. Still a little confusing, but like.
Like, not even trolling, bro. Team Acton all the way, bro. Like, honestly.
Team Acton all the way. Hey, why are you guys on YouTube?
Hey, leave them alone. They're just on YouTube. Relax.
You can watch it as long as you're not watching any more of those weird Sonic videos. Or Aphmau.
Weird Sonic videos is crazy.
Can't say right now what they were watching, but I'll tell you later.
What is it? No. Okay. GG's chat. I won't let you guys get the 5-0, honestly. No 5-0 for you guys.
Beep, want a 1v1?
No, I don't.
Why?
I'm chilling in the fours. I have to get a streak with lag. I'm sorry, Simply. They were just simply too good for us.
Nobody cares about your streak.
Hey, I care. Don't worry, Simply, I care.
Wow, the losers care.
What? Why are you so mean?
Rock tip.
I love being mean.
Dang, I think he left.
Damn right.
Oh. Okay. Nah, yeah, I didn't have one either. I think I had like one. I'm chilling.
I said that because Wild is Betty. That's not being rude.
This is so hot. I'm burning my mouth.
The score is clipped. Be right back.
What do you want?
Damn, he's that's a direct challenge right there.
What?
You better 1v1 him, darling.
I'm gonna lose my streak. I admit it.
Bro, what?
You're not back. Come on.
But you'll 1v1 me? Come on.
It's the name. Don't miss. Don't look. Don't read into it. See you, Wild. See you then. See you then. I'm gonna tell you, wait, what are you talking about? Huh? I'm so confused, you lost me. Yeah, she's reading into it. I'm just here trying to play the game. Nothing more. Don't look into it. Actually weird. Holy. Furrow grinding buddies. No, not even like that. Yeah, I did call you weird. You're actually weird. Weird. Okay. Yeah. Guys, I don't take any of this serious. I'm just trolling. For the most part, I'm just trolling. Kinda hurt my feelings. I'm sorry. I want to apologize. Okay. Bye, Wild. See you then. All alone. You know what?
That was kind of easy, not gonna lie.
Yup.
Easy too.
That's crazy. She's so toxic. You still here, Tegan? Or did you leave? I'm pretty sure you left. It's crazy.
I'm grubbing and my mouth is on fire. This is so hot. And what's you just got them cooking.
What's your favorite type of hot sauce? What's your favorite type of hot sauce?
I'm eating mozzarella sticks.
Oh, so you can have like hot sauce with almost legitimately anything.
Nothing. I don't use hot sauce, but okay.
What about like tapatio?
Maybe.
That's like amazing. I use that on almost anything and everything.
Couldn't be me.
Couldn't be you, it's crazy.
I'ma go grub and I'll unmute when I'm done, bro.
Gonna go grub? All
right, I eat wild.
I'm so rest. I'm so washed, bro. I'm like, I'm not even playing at my peak right now, bro. It's actually so sad. I'm just a casual player now at this point. I'm actually not even that good. Beep! Beep! How many wins do you think you'll have by the end? You know? Hey Zimek, how you doing, Zimek? If I lower down the quality, will it help with lag? Maybe a little bit. Bro, are you so down to watch something lady?
Yeah.
Movie or show? Movie or series? Movie or series? Oh wow. We're actually clutched. Wait, did you guys beat Keeps?
Yeah, we took it.
Yeah, I got lucky.
You guys are trolling.
I carried the team. Ripped the 100 streak. Bro,
no
dude,
way.
Why didn't you private chat me?
Bro, you watched us go into that game. We all have streaks.
No, I don't care that you guys beat him. I mean, congrats. He's low-key a good player, but sheesh.
He said he didn't care about it like that.
Nah, come on. We all say that deep down inside, but we all know we care about the streak. If you said you didn't care about the streak, you're lying.
Dude, I took my own 100 streak, bro. What do you mean?
Nah, cause when I even lose like a 10, I get so furious. Cause like I like, genuinely, that takes time to get.
Nah, I feel it.
Huh?
Yeah, I agree.
Not gonna lie, I can beat everybody in this server.
Wait,
you can't
beat
me.
What are you talking
about? I'm gonna beat you. I'll whoop you off. Oh, shut up. Honestly.
Let me sit you down real quick. Let me sit you down real quick.
Let me sit you down real quick.
Let's see it, bro. Let's see which one of us is gonna be all talk. Damn, Keeps. I don't know how you lost. Never mind. Maybe I see how you did lose. Holy. Nice shot, not gonna lie. Oof. Easy shot. Can I get up here? Thank you. Holy. That's crazy.
GGs.
I'm lagging, bro. Shut yo. No way you said GGs, bro. GG's. That's crazy. Dude, what is this lag, bro? I'm actually lagging, bro. You're so lucky I'm actually lagging. Like, bro, what? You're so bad. You're actually so bad. You're lucky I'm God. All right, do a different map. I'm actually lagging, bro. You're so lucky that I'm lagging. No, get out.
Go over here.
Cuz I know I could beat you. We did your map. Get on ridge. Get on ridge, bro.
Are you getting mad?
Yo, Tegan, shut up, bro. I swear to God, yo, Tegan, I'm gonna leave this call right now. I swear to God, I'll leave this call if you keep talking.
I know you will. It's funny.
This isn't right, bro. This isn't right.
Just shrug it off, Keith. It's okay. It's just a video game.
I've lost to Ace, bro. Let that sink in, bro.
Ace?
Yes.
Okay, Peep, you're off today. You would never lose to Ace.
Exactly. I'm telling you, I'm blaming lag, bro. God, I'm blaming lag.
Has to be the lag.
I swear to God. I'm not even trolling. Streaming with lag sucks. Bro, give me Ace. I want Ace again, bro. Give me Ace. I need that. I know I'm better than him. I know 100% I'm better than him. He's just so lucky that my frames and lag is actually so bad right now.
It's pretty bad because you're even echoing on the call.
Oh, it's probably because you can hear me in game. I can mute myself.
I'm not in game.
No, but like for me, bro.
No, it just started.
Oh god, I have no idea what to tell you.
Maybe Cassidy, put him on the porch! What are you doing? You can hang up if you want to go, Peep.
Nah, I don't need to. The whole purpose of this is to win with lag. GG's, Cuisine. No, I need Ace. Ace, run my ones. Run my ones.
Nope, run back.
Where's Ace at? You want to go again?
Nope, he left.
Alrighty, bro. Alrighty. Okay. Okay. Central it is. I think Tegan tried to, like, kindly kick me out the call. I see how it is, Tegan.
You threatened to hang up on me. I don't want to hear it.
You're like, you can leave if you want. That was, like, the kindest get out of here I've ever heard.
I'm not trying to get you to yell at me.
What? I did not yell at you. What are you talking about?
Might yell at me. I mean, how would I know? You could be secretly all like a woman beater.
Bro, I'm not a woman beater.
Huh?
That's crazy. What kind of person do you think I am?
I didn't tell you, Pete.
Woman beater is
crazy. Okay.
Damn, okay, now I know how you feel me. You're so mean.
You were just yelling at me and saying that you were gonna hang up the call. I don't want to hear
when? Aye, that's cap, bro. That's cap. You're lying. Now you're making excuses. You know, it's okay, Tegan. If you wanted me to leave that badly, you just say so. Hurting my feelings here.
Wow, okay. You want to hang up on me? You want to hang up on me?
I guess if you want to ruin this 2-hour thing we have going, go ahead. Yeah, no.
2-hour thing? You can't burn it like that.
Oh, it's almost. Oh, let me rephrase. 3 hours, actually. Yeah, no. Guess this is it, Tegan.
That's fun. Oh, sorry, not talking to you, Pete. And I almost had like a 13-hour call. Not even 13. Probably closer to 15-hour call with your brother.
Let me a stab battle, bro.
I hope you know that.
And what? Yeah,
give me a stab battle right now, all five.
15-hour call. We could have
snap
had that
battle. Early. What is that?
Stab battle, bro.
Oh, stab. Oh, bet that up. Go Ridge. Open map. Go Ridge. Open map.
Wow. Okay.
What, Tegan? What do you want, Tegan?
I said you brother set up our call the other day, and we almost had a 15-hour call.
I'm actually crazy at my hours. Never mind.
He wanted to talk to Robo.
Oh yeah.
I was like, dude, that's 15.
Look at you! Look at you! Look at you!
No? Over here and help me.
Hey, brother.
You still gotta put these on the trailer.
Alright, I'll believe you. I'll believe you.
Nothing. Thought you were gonna bash me.
How many people you got watching your stream right now?
How many people? Let's see. Damn, I would have to
grab
the
last one.
I'm about a 5-0 cuisine with a knife.
the knife is crazy.
Like, we're having a knife fight right now. It's like just pure knives. Where are you going? Where
are
you going?
Are you just trying to stab each other?
Yeah, that's literally it. Where are you going?
Oh my god, no way. What's
you're not even throwing them. You're just trying to stab each other.
Yeah, we're literally just trying to stab each other. There's two people in here. Come here, Cuisine. One more. Ah, oh, already. No 5-0. That should have been a win. Render me my kill. Thank you.
Hey, where are 3v3 stat battles at, bro? Run it.
This emote is way better. Honey's for free, man.
Hey, yo, Santa.
Yeah, I'm giving him his gifts.
Give me a bunch of gifts.
Yo.
What is against that one, or right
cookie,
here?
Cookie, Santa. I'll give you a cookie.
I know what I'm doing, Chastity.
This guy wants a 1v1 for ledge, but I don't know. I feel bad because what if I just beat you?
You get that sniper?
Bro, run my ones. Ace.
Go, peep.
Yeah, we're not doing that, bro.
Oh my lord.
Okay, darling, you run my one. I'm gonna just call you Emmy. Darling sounds weird.
I have a question.
Hey, darling.
What do you want?
Do you know someone named like this?
No, watch out. Wait. Grab the caps.
What? Jogo? Jogo? Bro.
Ask him if he wants them.
I beat you 3 times. You cannot be talking.
Nah, I don't know who that is.
Yeah. You cannot be talking.
Hey. You gotta add a little bit of spice
bro
to it.
Bro lost 3 times?
Bam.
That's crazy. Bah, I already know what you're doing.
Against me?
Bah. Cuisine's getting it right now,
if you're
wondering.
Bah.
Cuisine?
Is Toasty even at school?
Toasty? I don't know. Toasty's trying to be a good kid right now.
I don't think he's at school.
I don't know. He's online, but he's just not replying.
He's been online for a good, 5 hours.
I think I know who's asking about Toasty.
I would like to
hear you speak.
What's up?
Is it this one asking about him?
What do you want, Fake? Do you want some water?
This one,
what do you mean? Yeah, it's Tegan. It's Tegan.
Okay. Yeah, because the other one, yeah.
Okay. Well, was he asking me to talk?
Yep.
Can you not tell about his voice? Wow, okay.
I guess he can, bro. Damn, Cusin,
Wow.
Peep, I swear to God, I'm a loser. Why, what's cool. up?
Oh,
what's
going
on? He's playing. Oh my god. Bad, I'm getting my dog some water for real.
Big pig! There you go.
If he loses, he just gonna leave.
Quit. Go get that tire that's over there. Put it in the carport. Tire? What are you out here? What do you want? It's not connected because I'm outside. Give me a minute. Yeah, no. You're not going to act like that. I don't know who you think you are, Miss Man.
Trust me. Quit it. No, open the carport and put them in there.
Wait.
With the other two.
Oh, keeps.
Okay, I humble myself.
You yeah. humbled yourself? What'd you do?
You don't want to know.
Actually,
what did you do?
I think you're better than keeps.
Nah, but low key, I could be ace. He's just lucky I'm actually lagging. If I'm y'all. I need to get my get back on ace after this stream. Cause I low key could whip him. Oh my god, dude. Already starting off. Is this simply? Oh no, it's not.
How long have you been streaming now?
Let me see. About 2 hours now.
Dang. Everyone watching the stream should go subscribe to my literally go subscribe to my YouTube for real. All
right, guys, she's getting blocked for self-promoting. Guys, you'll never hear from Tegan ever again. Let me just block everything by her.
Go subscribe to my YouTube. It's a Markiplier. Go subscribe.
Nobody wants to subscribe to Markiplier.
Something's wrong with you, Pete. Like, Mark.
No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. I actually like Markiplier. PewDiePie better, but Markiplier's alright. He's kind of hot.
He is, bro. That's what I've been saying.
91 is kind of crazy.
Who else is too? Flamingo is too.
Who's that?
You don't know who Flamingo is?
Nah.
Oh my gosh. You might know him by Albert.
Nope.
Yes, that Roblox avatar that has like the big belly and stuff. And like the coveralls. Go, the pig, you don't need to be in here. You really don't know who he is?
No. You gotta lie. Maybe if I see a picture. Hello?
Huh?
Hello?
Are you talking to me?
This guy wants Willow. He'll give me his new sniper for reset. I'm sorry, dude. I'm gonna keep purple.
Okay.
I'm sorry, dude.
It's fine. I would have traded it for blue, though. I'm trying to get blue.
Yeah, two best colors.
Yeah.
Like, I wanted to reset for the sniper. It's kind of. Damn, I wish I knew the value of the sniper.
Cassidy!
Trading 2 extras. Can I have new guns? Freezy, gotta trade for it, brother.
You said you don't know the value of sniper?
I don't know the value of the new one, yeah.
Oh, new one's not out.
Yeah, that's
guys,
why.
Don't even trade for techno anymore. It's not worth it.
What do you mean, not worth it?
When it first came out, it's not worth it anymore. It's just gonna become a low. Let me talk, dude. Let me speak. All right, it's gonna become a low legendary because it's unboxable, and plus you right now, yeah, it's worth a lot, but at this point, since the value is about to come out in like a day or two, it's gonna be low. But at this point, there's no reason in trading for it unless you like know you can trade it like quickly, like really fast before the value comes out, because it's only gonna be like 40K value.
Okay, so I have a question for you. So I have an extra gun. What should I trade that for?
An extra techno gun?
Yeah, I have an extra techno gun. What should I trade it for?
Keeps you should definitely pull that. You could definitely pull that. I've gotten some pretty good offers. Let me check. I'm pretty sure I've gotten it for a few, like... Let me see if I can look at my screenshots, see what I got for it. Hold on. Give me 1 second. Because I know I got a hella for it. I got a lot of stuff for it.
Wait, so what's the ideal trade for it?
It's actually really high.
You don't know that. You don't know it's gonna go down there. Because
yes, I do. Because Willow. It's unboxable.
No,
anyone
Willow,
can get it.
Willow was the same, and it keeps on going higher.
Wait, so let me say. For example, that his Ooh, green Willow
it.
For the gun.
It came out months ago. It came
listen
out
to me.
Ago,
listen. Techno knife.
Keeps on my ID right now.
And I also traded a techno knife with a crossbow or a sniper. A sniper with a void crossbow and a techno knife. That's the biggest W ever. Dude.
Wait, what'd you trade for?
That's when I used to like literally lowball everyone I'd find with a techno knife or techno gun. And I would just get hella profit off of it.
Gotcha.
But the sniper, it's not really worth much. The sniper kind of sucks now. Snipers. I mean, yeah, they're good, but they don't really get you anything. They can get you stuff for sure.
Ridgestone looks like, terrible.
Ridgestone? I had a bunch of dragon knight. I mean, dragon, but I traded one dragon for a Willow gun, green, and I got a reef for a sniper.
I can't remember. Oh yeah, I just traded my sniper for frostbite set because I like it.
No way. Wait, you got the frostbite gun?
Set.
Which one's the real one?
Because I didn't have the knife either.
Oh my god, bro. I've always wanted that.
But I think I added, like...
Wait. So would you say green Willow gun is worth the techno gun or no?
Green Willow gun? Oh yeah, that's a W for sure.
Like, should I do that?
Yeah.
Like his green Willow gun for my techno gun?
Yeah, do it. W trade.
I hope if he has
personally,
VCs.
I would never take that offer. I'd make you add.
Oh, folder. Okay, gotcha. Okay, well, I'm thinking about it. I'm low-key thinking about it. Wait, Freezy. By the time I get back, I'll be right back. But let me know if you want to do that trade. I'm actually considering it.
I recommend it. Right. Go type in the Discord server and say Willow for techno gun. I'm trading techno gun.
Because Freezy here wants to do it. Freezy wants to do it, so I don't mind doing it.
Yeah, you could ask in the Discord server, but I didn't trade mine because I knew it was pretty bad since the value's gonna come out soon. Unless you want to wait like 4 months for it to go like off, and then like wait another like 3 months for it to go up. I'll offer for your techno sniper toxic. Let me see what I can get you. Here, trade me toxic.
I got Willow gun for Rose Thorn set in. Something
else. Bro, I'm trying to lowball this kid out of this. Actually, does he have VC? I'm begging he don't have VC. I'm begging him. Does he have VC? No, he doesn't. Yeah. There's no way he's playing 35 legendaries for a purple Willow, bro. Do that, bro. Do that, Peep. Do that, bro.
You can get, like, two blue sets from that, probably.
Bro, I want that. I want your trade. I'm gonna steal Lil Peep's trade, because he is not here. I want his legendary. No way he's that desperate. Blue Willow is like, literally, like, it's demand is 10 out of 10, just like the other ones, but it's literally like everyone wants it.
No, but I have an outfit I want to match with it.
Alright, bro, you better be paying over 35 legendaries for it.
He said no. never mind.
Bro, I'm gonna be honest, Reef is better. I mean, yeah, Reef is better than Willow, bro. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. It looks so much better.
It's like, I like how Willow looks, but the deck is like.
Tegan, are you still there, Tegan?
Oh, it's like mid. It's
so like Freezy, still wanna do that?
Yes, I am. Fireball.
No, it's not. Willow's way.
You wanna play the long drive for real, bro?
What's that?
A different game on Roblox.
And it's over so short. It was like
I still like it.
But why
like,
did this guy just like, steal my bunny avatar?
35 legs for a purple Willow? Now I'm good, bro. I'm keeping my purple.
Oh, that's overpay!
Yeah, but they're all low legs.
You should play
legs,
it with me for
real,
bro.
Look, but they're all rose thorn, bro. They're all rose thorn.
Oh, rose thorn? Rose thorn?
Nah, bro. 35 for rose thorn. I mean, 35 rose thorn knives for Willow. Nah, hell no. I hate the rose thorn, bro. It's just not good anymore. Sniff is crazy.
Yeah, demand is
1 out of 10. 1 out of 10? It's just not. No. Not.
I don't understand demands. What's the thing?
Just, the more
like,
demand, the more
the
people
person
want
wants
it.
The item. Yeah, how the demand means like most people, like a lot of people want it means a 10 out of 10. A 1 out of 10 demand means nobody really wants it.
I just understand the chaos.
Jerry?
I have the value list pulled up at all times, so.
I bet if you're in trading, would you donate to the poor?
Green Willow.
Holy. Poor stretches out. You may got, you don't have that much, but you got a lot of high legs. Holy.
What is this Mr. Keeps kid talking about? Let me see how rich he is. What do you mean he has two reefs, bro?
I only got one.
Oh my god.
I only got one reef.
Two reefs, one red willow, a rose thorn, a dragonfire dark set, a frostbite set, a rhinestone set, a rose thorn set. It's crazy. How are you begging?
This guy has 38 rose thorn leaves. He offered all of them for anything in my inventory. No.
Wait, so should I do that trade? I'm like considering doing it right now, the green willow for my techno gun.
For your what?
Techno
gun.
Yeah,
do it.
No? Why are you telling me?
Actually, hold on, listen to me.
Wait,
No, I'm telling you yes.
No, my brother's telling me no, you're telling me yes.
Hold on, let me think. Cause green willow, nobody really wants it cause it's the ugliest color.
Ah, damn.
No sweats want it.
I feel like I could get way more out of it, you know, than
you
just
can.
A green willow gun. I do want more willows though. Like if I just.
I have every willow set.
Did you unbox your techno?
I unboxed all my techno items. Yeah.
You grind a lot. Are you good?
Me, I wouldn't say good. I'm not bad though. I know how to play.
All of my wins, I've had a win streak. So before I lost my other win streak, I got this 91 win streak.
Nobody
I've only lost one game in my career.
Two reef guns for that techno gun.
Let me see
two
how many games I've lost in my
gun.
Career.
Why is that low-key kind of good?
I've only lost one
so
game
So I think
in
I just found
career.
A game I
want
to play
okay.
just for absolutely no reason. I have no idea what it even goes to, but I want to play it.
Hey, nobody cares that you lost one game in a Roblox game, bro. Nobody cares.
Bro.
Two reefs for Techno Gun. That's kind of.
I'm not gonna say nothing. I don't want to get banned.
Yeah, don't say something. Good boy.
Yeah, I gotta become a good boy.
Yeah,
boy, what was best?
I got a question though.
Nah, I'm not.
Why is your avatar so cringy? Like,
another
who thinks Among Us is funny?
Who said it's funny? It's funny. How do you think only happened one loss
I'm being
in a
haunted.
Roblox game this
I'm being
year?
Haunted by green willows.
I didn't. I was just talking.
Bro, that's not bragging, right, bro? That just shows how much of a a geek.
A geek, bro. Okay.
Yeah, you're a Roblox,
My bad.
I'm a Roblox geek.
Maybe you should get off and like, go actually play a sport. Like dark
I play basketball.
He's on a baseball team. I'm on a basketball team, bro.
I play basketball, dude.
Oh yeah, what grade are you in?
What grade I'm in?
Bro, did you have to repeat?
Bro, let this man go to a country where they allow guns, bro.
What grade are you in, little bro?
Little bro, what grade do I sound like I'm in?
First grade.
Bro. I'm in first grade in 3/4, actually.
What grade are you in, bro?
First
wait,
grade
99
three quarters.
Years is kind of crazy.
Oh my god, I'll cook you in basketball too, bro.
Me too, bro.
Holy 7, 8, 9, 10.
Anyway,
Peeve, have you ever played this game?
Are you done talking? Did you get that 5
what
minute
game?
Band?
Is it?
No.
Soul's Ring.
Oh, okay.
Soul's Ring? I don't know. Sounds familiar. Hi.
I don't know what it's off of.
Yo.
Gun game?
Like, I don't know what it's based on or anything.
Frostbite gun? Oh, I'm good. One more trade.
I just keep seeing it everywhere. People are, like, rolling, like, and gaining powers from different animes, I guess. I don't know. And it looks super cool, so I'm just gonna sit here and do it.
Thank you. So is it fake or real? Mobile players. Let me know what's real and what's fake. Where's he at right now? Oh yeah. Guys don't say. Is bro AFK? What's his program? Talk about throwing. This guy's throwing. Oh my god, dude, I'm actually trolling. This guy's dumb, does he not know he's watching my stream? Yeah, he knows you're back there. That's crazy. Bro, dude, do you see this? Hell nah, I'm losing to an AI, bro. I don't even want to play this game out anymore, bro. This is sad, bro. Who missed?
Pete, do you want to start playing this game with me for real?
What game is it? Low-key, get me off this game, bro. Low-key, get me off this game. I'm tired of them.
Hell's Ring.
Hell's Ring? Is it a Roblox game?
I don't know how to play it.
How are we winning this? Thank you. Finally, that one time I get him there. And watch me lose to this girl, I swear to God. Oh my God. Holy, yeah, get me off this game, bro. Can't stand this game.
Join me for real, bro.
Oh my God, this better be whack. I'm giving it like 10 minutes, because then...
Oh, are you playing Soul's Ring? My bad, it just kicked me. I don't know what you're supposed to do in this game.
So you invited me to a game, or made me join a game that you don't know how to play?
What? No, I don't know how to play it, and I'm lagging so hard right now.
It's so weird. Why don't I lag? I don't never lag in these games, but I lag in MVSD.
I'm lagging in this game.
I'm not gonna lie, Tegan, I'm kind of bored.
You just got on.
This is boring, though.
You have to, like, get these powers, I think, from, like, characters in animes. And then you get to, like, use their, like, their OP powers. Like, I saw one where they had Gon, you know, like, that moment when he, like, goes, like, rapid.
Uh-huh.
They had that. Oh, look what I just got.
How do I equip them?
Push roll and then it should say like equip whenever you get it.
Oh nice. Now I have an aura.
How OP these people are.
What do you say? I'm a grind.
Welcome to my workshop. What do you need?
Well, I don't understand this game at all.
What do I need?
This is boring.
Leave then, fine.
I don't understand that. What is the hype around this game? There's so much stuff in my screen. What do I do?
I don't know, okay?
Help me, Tegan.
I don't know how to do this. I don't know. Just started, man.
So did I. I just started this too. I'm just gonna keep rolling. That's all I know how to do.
That's all I know how to do, and that's what I've been doing. And collecting random things I find around the map.
Oh, you can find things? Why is it nighttime?
I don't know. I guess it changed time zone.
Nice, I got a rare. Ooh, got a ruby. I'm giving it a chance.
I don't know how to play this. Maybe you have to be like AFK in this game.
Maybe. Wait, oh, I got a rage. Whoa, hold up. I got a 1 in 128. Is that good? It's called mutated
yes,
heated.
Extremely good. How are you getting good stuff already? And
oh
I'm
my
not?
God. Chance 1 of 1 12,800. Holy. The luck is crazy.
Lucky you, not me. I suck.
Hold up. Hold up. Wait, how do I look now? How do I use my abilities?
I don't know if you can. I don't know how this game works. I think this is just like where you roll. I think they have like different things where you have to go to fight or whatever. I don't know.
Huh.
I'll send you a TikTok on it. 1 second, let me answer your brother.
Oh, what do I do with this?
Look how cool that is. Why is yours so cool?
I'm literally on fire, bro. Stop playing.
You got the 1 out of 12,800 chance to get that.
That's actually crazy. Dude, that guy got a 1 in 40,000. I just want to know how to play this game.
I don't know how to play it. Confusing, okay? Let me see if there's something. Ask this guy right here. Ask this guy with a 1 in 500,000 if he knows how to play it.
I don't think it's gonna say anything. How do I sell things?
I don't know if you can. I don't know how to work this game.
Like, cause it keeps saying my backpack's full.
That's what mine keeps saying too, but it's not popping up in my backpack.
Oh, okay, I think I know.
How?
You just click the item and then click remove.
It looks in the dark. Item? There's no item in my inventory.
No, like, you gotta click, like, the, you can expand.
I have a fortune.
How much money do I got?
I have a fortune. A potion. I just used it.
Oh, I'm broke.
I got 1 in 32. I have a speed potion, too. You can get that potion over
Yo,
there.
This guy has a 1 in 1 million, bro. This guy is locked, bro.
Ask him how to play this game, then. I think it's like a grinding game. I think most of the people in here are AFK, but I don't know.
No, yeah.
Because I know so. That... Oh, what did I just get? What did I just get? What is happening? One and...
Oh, you got the what same one! Got? You got the same one!
Twinsies!
Oh my god, we actually got the same one.
Does he not understand that you have to just keep rolling? He has to keep rolling. He knows that, right? Anyways, Pete, come here.
What am I supposed to do?
Come on. You gotta do some parkour.
I fell.
How did you fall?
Because I'm brain dead.
Come on, hurry up. Keep going this way. Oh, I fell.
Imagine. What do I do now? Do I touch this green thingy?
Yes. Because I was mid-roll. This guy has a 1 in 4,000. I think he just got even better. Did you get the green thingy?
Yeah, I got it.
Okay, I think that's a potion. Click your inventory. I don't know for sure, though. I think it is. I don't know, but it does something. Whoa, what did I just click on? Wait, I want to see what the cutscene looks like. Yeah, let me see what the cutscene looks like. Sometimes the cutscenes for these are like really cool, like they like light up and stuff. You know, like whenever Gon entered his like rage phase, you know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Sometimes it has those cutscenes if you get really good ones. I wonder how long do you have to play to get those. This might be the new game I start grinding in. Is that Diablo?
Yeah, I don't know if I'll grind this game.
I think I will. I like it. I think it's pretty cool. There is a way to go to the fighting area, but I don't know how.
Show me.
I've done it before. I did it before, but I don't know how.
Show me the fighting area.
I don't know how. It's like an actual fighting game. You can use the abilities. Who's Lime? Do you see Lime anywhere?
Nope.
Someone named Lime. Another potion. I found a potion. A lucky potion and a coin. Whoa, why is his look so cool? What is this off of? The arcane? What is that off of?
I have no idea. Oh, I have 300 monies.
Cause it's like an anime game, I think. I don't know, it just keeps popping up all over my TikTok and it looks so cool. Like the random cutscenes that people get is so freaking cool. I mean, if you don't play this, I'll just get your brother hooked onto it.
Yeah, low key, you might have to do that.
Then you're gonna randomly pop up and you're gonna be like, you're gonna just see it and you're gonna be like, bro, how did I get this 1 out of 7 billion chance?
Oh my god.
I've unlocked, oh, I got an achievement.
I don't understand what I'm saying. Just kind of just going with the flow, honestly.
I don't either, I'm just guessing.
This guy's got money.
I got a coin.
Emerald.
I'm gonna use my lucky potion. Okay, I used my lucky potion. Let's see what I get.
Oh, I need potions.
Yeah, you walk around the map and you can find them. Are you still streaming?
I am.
Oh. You're just running a cut. I'll be right back.
Guys, do I get off this game or do I stay here? I'm debating whether to leave this game or not. Yeah, this is kind of boring. I think I have much more fun in MVSD. See, does my stuff save? Okay, it does.
Humble yourself. Why is he so cool?
Yeah. I had to import it in here. I mean, it's much bigger, but I just... You pause it? Give time. Just, you know. Wait, is that cuisine? It's toasty. When we've gone for that techno gun. Should I do that? One reef for techno gun, Evan? One reef gun. No? Oh. Why not? What would you say? What if it was actually worth it, but like you didn't know? Why not? Sure. So does he have?
My bad, I'm back for real.
Yeah, I got off the game, honestly.
I figured you wouldn't like it for real.
It just got kind of like, meh.
It's a shame.
Yeah.
So many people are just now getting like really, really good things.
He's
still streaming.
23, yeah. This guy has 23 million, holy.
This guy just got something in a 1 out of 120,000, 25,000 chance. Everyone back to back right here, right now, was getting everything good.
I could
even higher than that.
I wasn't getting anything. So I left.
Another one. 1 in 1,024,000 chance.
That's global chat, right?
No, what's a server chat?
Huh, it's crazy. Guys, this guy's inventory goes on for... You down to train, Mr. Keeps? It's the insane Peef. What do you got to offer?
Isn't Insane Pete bestie? I don't know.
Yeah, it is bestie.
I stopped keeping up with their names. Bestie's like never on anymore. If he is, I don't even know that's him, so. I'm gonna riz up your brother for real.
You're gonna what?
Gonna riz up your brother, Chris.
Hey. I don't wanna hear none of that around here.
Like, I don't talk about it all the time.
I know.
Really cool. I need a good pickup line to use on him, bro.
I'm not bestie. Yeah, you are. You're bestie, bro. Your name is bestie. We know you as bestie.
It's your bestie, Miss Westie. Don't try to test me. It's gonna get messy.
Sure.
Yeah, but like, you should for real help me with some pickup lines to raise up your brother.
You need like car pickup lines.
Like what?
You need like to get like some car pickup lines. Get some car pickup lines. Only then
will you act like I know any.
And then you need to change from white to Latina.
Shut up.
You got another willow color? I got red.
It'll work, chat, trust.
No, it won't.
You can give the vanilla a try.
No, vanilla's terrible, guys. Vanilla's terrible. Go for caramel. Caramel.
Shut up. You can give vanilla a try, bro. It'd be so funny if he's sitting in chat. You know how funny that would be?
Oh, it would. I need that juicy techno gun.
See, again. 111,000 chance out of 1,111,000 chance.
Yo, Evan, look at this.
Can't speak today, bro.
Why do you think this is a terrible offer? You seen better? But that was back then when it first came out. I don't know if they'll go for that high. Rose Thorn say. You even added in Rose Thorn.
Yeah, I need that gun for real.
Like, I could, like... Tegan, what do you got to trade for a Rose Thorn gun?
Damn. Nothing.
Nothing is crazy.
You even have do whatever I think is right. Still. Don't you?
What?
I don't know. Jake's legendaries.
Frostbite set. That's a crazy deal right there. I'm not even trolling. Because people would want it. Bro, what do you mean? This is literally Frostbite and Reef, bro.
Wind. 1 in 3,000 breakthrough. Is that better than the one I have right now? I think so. score. I got a better one. Haha.
Oh no. There's no way there's two refunds. Two refunds is kind of crazy.
I get up here. Can't even get up there, bro.
Green straight for red. Ooh. Okay. Only got the gun though. Bro, I'm done. I'm sorry, Keeps. Let's get that, get that. Get this red off my hands. Give me that red. Me and Keeps versus you and Toasty. Toasty's doing his own thing right now. Toasty's not even on.
When is that tournament? Or did you guys already do it?
That tournament's been long, long done, like 5 minutes ago.
I don't talk to you guys that much. I talk to you, but we don't ever talk about anything serious.
Well.
Yeah. Our conversations are so funny. I don't know if your brother texts me. My Discord notifications aren't working right now. I'm not even gonna hold you.
Bro really said nope is crazy. I will never. Don't make me unadd you, buddy. Don't be a weirdo. Don't be a weirdo.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking to Bestie. Oh my god, dude, it's Folder. Folder's in the lobby.
Let me see if your brother texts me. No, he didn't, because he's a rat. So hard to see anything.
Core blocks. Low key, I wouldn't say it's bad. No, I don't think he would do it. I think he's trolling. No way somebody would do it. I mean, that's... I would do it. I was desperate. I wanted to get Willows out of it, though. Bro, I'm actually so bad.
I'm in these weird caves in that game, which is fun, and I don't understand the point of these caves.
Are you still playing that
Very
game?
Confusing. Yeah, I am.
Having fun, Tegan?
I guess. It's a little hard to see. It's really dark in this cave. And there's like no flashlights.
Do they have like a... Do they have like a... Like a Elden Ring type based game?
I don't know what Elden Ring is, but probably.
Yo, what's up, little peep?
I mean, I've heard of Elden Ring, but I don't, like, know. I'm not familiar with it or whatever.
Wait, what?
Little peep. Peep.
Bro, what is this? Is this a tunnel?
What?
Where I can be in your team.
Is that Ace? Ace!
Little Peep!
Ace, run my ones back, bro. Run my ones back. I need to beat you.
Nah, I've already smoked you, bro.
Smoke me again, then. If you did it once, you could do it again.
You, my bad, my bad. You're right. Let me.
Hello, Peep.
Hey, Reset.
Let me beat you with my...
Hey, you didn't ignore me.
No, I acknowledge you. I saw you, bro.
Yeah. Bro, how do you keep getting 1,000? Like, you have 1,000 wins so quick. And I still have 800.
Ace just wants validation.
No, not you.
Can you blame him for that?
No.
You
don't even have 1,000 wins.
Game is so laggy.
Wait, you're not on your main account?
No.
I hear y'all talking, and?
Yeah.
Listen up, come here, Pete. I'm gonna beat you like a thug in the night. I'm beat you like a thug in the night, I am. Batman! Ariel, you're cooked again. I'm calling 5-3.
Someone just found an Archangel. 1 in 250 million chance. That one's a global one. That's crazy. And he's in my server.
Maybe it wasn't global.
No, it says global on the notification. It's one of those games where it tells you if it's global or not.
Are you kidding me?
I'm just playing smart.
Look at you! Stop camping!
Let it end stream just so I can actually beat this kid, because I can't beat him with the slide.
I have $1,000 in this game now.
Get! Catch this knife, buddy! Bro, that was so weird. That was actually on him, bro. What the? Okay, sure. That doesn't hit. Let's go, pee-pee, let's go! Let's go, pee-pee. I'm saying pee-pee, like pee-pee. Oh my god. That sounds so... Oh my, I am not 1v1ing you in that outfit. That outfit is so troll, dude.
Oh, now it snowed here.
Oh god, Ace. That's crazy.
Stop camping.
Terrible spawn.
I would 100% AFK this game on my computer.
You have a computer?
I have my school computer, yeah.
Oh, that works, yeah.
I just don't play on it. Mainly because they like my Roblox is bugged on it for some reason. You know how like sometimes
dude, people I'm behind. You can't lie, I'm behind, bro. You're so bad, Ace. I mean, it's. Bro, I can't hit anything. Dude.
Imagine camping, ew.
You're so bad, bro. You're so bad. You're actually not even good. I'll do what I gotta do to win. I don't care. I've downgraded. I am no longer in my prime. I'm bad now. I know I'm bad. I'm washed, bro. I feel so washed. I'm just bad, bro. I just play so bad now.
What happens when you play the game constantly?
Camping! Talk about camping, bro! You're so
honestly,
bad, bro. Shut the hell up, bro. Honestly, shut. 1v1 me again. 1v1 me again. 1v1 me again. No, who are you, bro?
Honestly, never
do it again. Do it again. Do it again. Dude,
I
leave me alone.
The best avatar I've seen in 2024. You have that.
No, I don't know that person. Ace, stop dodging, bro. Stop dodging. Stop dodging, bro. Stop dodging.
Bro, Pete, that's my
stop
fourth time.
No, it is not. That's your second time, bro.
No, in total.
Bro, stop dodging.
I'm not dodging. You're just bad.
Oh my god, you're letting somebody take your place. Run it back on my map. Dude, I'm not even trolling, bro. I'm about to end the stream just so I can actually whoop you with no lag, bro.
What, you're streaming?
Yes. And it's... Yo, this guy, bro. This guy's pissing me off. Imagine camping. He said he's doing something. He's probably pulling up the stream. Oh god, he is. No, I know I could beat this guy fair, bro. This guy is not good. It's Ace, bro. I know I could beat Ace. Get it. Pa, 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 pa. Hurry up, get the kill. Pa, 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 pa. Hurry up, bro. Hurry up, bro.
I gotta do something. I gotta put your stream on.
Yeah, he's pulling my stream up.
I'm gonna see if I actually whooped you.
You didn't whoop me, bro. On God, I'll end this right now and actually clip you, bro. No.
This guy has one.
I'm gonna end it because I'm lagging, and it's the only reason why you're winning, my boy.
99,500. What?
Your ticket.
Did you hear me?
Hold up.
Oh, what's up with you, bro? Your ass, bro.
I'll just screenshot it.
What's up with you, bro? Yeah, bro.
All right, that's your free kill.
I'm getting terrible spawns. I mean, I don't know what you want me to do.
Did it even show up in the screen chat? There's no way that didn't show up, bro.
Now that you beat me twice. Crazy. You wanna call truce for now? Until later?
Truce?
Dang it, I got
truce.
We beat each other twice on it. Twice.
That's
who just dogged on me? Who said that?
Damn, bro. Play him. He said play him.
Where? Where's he at? Honestly, where?
Okay, now we can 1v1 red hair dude. You think you'd beat him, Ralphie? Loki? I think I would have done better, it's just my lag is limiting what I could do. Like, my frames are terrible, dude. Like, they're actually not even... I honestly do, but it is... I mean, I don't know what you want me to say. The only way you're gonna get better is if you play good people. It is true, bro. It is true. You're not gonna get good by playing noobs. I mean, don't get me wrong. They're good aim, but like, if you just continuously play noobs, you're gonna be good. But if you want to like actually be good, you need to play someone good, have actual competition. Otherwise, it's oof. This guy's so weird for playing right there. He's just playing. I'm just terrible myself, dude. Man, I don't know what I want to say. Prime me would have never missed that, on God. Fine, bro. Whatever, dude. Tegan, why are you laughing? I don't even want to know why you're laughing.
Nothing. I can't tell you.
Imagine you could shoot through the cracks.
Okay, buddy, that's enough.
Alright, ready to go.
I'm not talking about you, by the way.
Come on, buddy.
Little peep. Hello, shark.
What, did you win me?
I did win. Alright, let's... Dude, that's... Oh my god, it's Mr. Keeps. You went on an alt. No abilities too. I'm gonna get so frustrated. I only came here to see if you wanted to offer for my reef knife. I mean, what do you want for the reef knife? I'm willing to trade for a reef knife. Are you willing to get, like, low legs? I'm like... I want to keep all my highs. I don't want to break any of my sets. Mr. Keeps, man. Holy. Accept my door request. Fine, Mr. Keeps. Let me get wiped. Let me get this 2 win streak gone forever because... About to get wiped.
Keep, I figured out how to expand your inventory.
How? I don't know, it was kind of confusing for me. I couldn't figure it out.
I figured it out. I finally figured out this game.
Yo, I'm actually behind, bro. crazy. That's crazy. Dude, I know, do you know someone named, what's his name? Damn, I forgot his name. Chris, that guy is insane peaks right there. I could never hit him. He's actually insane.
Someone's sitting down there talking. I think it's my friend. Yeah, it is. What is he doing to you?
That's crazy. GG's, bro. I would have been so furious if I lost. Oh god. Is that you talking, Ace? Yo, tell him to unblock me, PK. Who's PK?
No, the other dude said unblock. Well, PK has to block, I think.
PK, who do you have blocked?
Told you. Bro, why are you?
Noobies, Chubies, I'm down right now. Are you down for what, Noobies, right now? Is that Toasty? Thought I just saw Toasty. It is Toasty. Damn. That's crazy. Bro got knifed. Damn. Sheesh. That's crazy. 1v1.
Say
Everything is so obvious. Oh my god, this guy's gonna camp all game. I'm gonna have to come to you because... Yeah, bro, you're not him, bro. You're not him. Stop. Old habits never change. I think I win this. Okay, I respect it. He didn't count the rest of them. Toasty! Toasty! Why isn't Toasty talking? Okay, PK. PK. My bitch. My breathing. Toasty, I mean, PK, good luck. What do you say? I'm under, but I don't know what you want me to say, dude. I'm actually, do you see this? I do, yeah, bro. This lag is crazy. Doming infinite Roblox is crazy. Hello, dude. Alrighty, bro. Bro, PK, I swear to God, I don't like you anymore.
What are you doing?
Trying to win.
My friend joined me on this game. Apparently he's pretty good at it.
Bro's trolling. Bro's gotta be trolling. He's in here. bridge sucks, reimagine doing nothing.
I'm not rolling anything good.
Yo, PK, let's 1v1 when I actually don't have lag. I'll actually smoke you 5-0, bro.
Okay, is finally on?
Yeah, he is. No, PK, I'm not happy. I actually very dislike you right now.
Not as much as you dislike the other person. Whatever his name is, Ash or something, I don't know.
Yeah, bro, this guy's getting on my nerves. PK, I swear, bro, PK, I don't know, he thinks he's better or something. He might be. Sorry, Ace.
Your brother keeps switching it up on me even though he knows I'm white and he keeps speaking in Spanish.
Bro barely knows Spanish. I mean, he knows
I know,
it, but like,
but
it's like
still,
little.
He says
more
little
knowledge.
Phrases. He says little phrases that I don't know, and I'm like, oh, I probably should have paid attention in Spanish class.
What time is it? I'm gonna end stream, that way I can not lag. Yeah, I'll end it after this game and then I'll play a couple games without lag because I can't do it. This is why some days you won't see me streaming because I need to play with no lag. This is why I gotta like take it, like I'll probably like switch it every once in a while. Maybe like one days I will, others I won't.
Basing for.
Who's carrying us? That's going 9-1. That's crazy. What is IDC aiming at? The stream. Yeah, I'm gonna end it.
Never gonna watch him again. I don't care you got carried. Mr. Keep, you did your thing.
W keeps.
Oh my dude.
W keeps again.
Discord is so slow. I'm trying to send your brother something.
Honestly, never gonna watch him again. Look, this is it. Yeah, three that got on my team. PK,
Marley, Garb, PK, never again. Alrighty, I'm gonna end. That way I could play no lag.
Who else on my team? Who else?
PP love me. That's crazy.
You love me? Why?
No, No. I was reading what this guy said. Call point right now. Flex it, bro. That was a terrible game. Holy for us. We did just as bad as the enemy team did, honestly. Holy. Yeah, alright.
Yeah. Bye, chat.
I love you too, PK. No homo. You get on my nerves sometimes, but I'll get my get back.
Are you mad at PK? I've been on this call 3 hours longer than I said.
Yo, PK. PK, I'm about to 1v1 you again right now with no lag.
Bro, I actually do it when I'm trying though.
Alright, bet that up.
Proto,
because
I can try.
Proto, okay.
Alright.
Goodbye, Peep.
Say goodbye to the stream, Tegan. You're like here almost all of the stream.
I've been on this call a lot longer and I want to go call your brother, so.
Damn, 4 hours and damn. You were here for an hour more than the actual live stream itself. Well, any last words, Tegan, before I end it? No, like for the stream, not IRL.
No, I don't have any last words.
Bro, I need a stream.
Yeah. Alright, my last words are goodbye. I don't know if I'll stream tomorrow. Maybe. Just depends if I feel like it. Cause
me $5.
I'm starting to like one day stream, one day not, one day stream, one day not. Cause I actually want to not lag while I'm playing. But for the most part, bye, Tegan. I'll see you later, Tegan. Oh. Later, I'll do a face reveal. You gotta remind me though, you actually gotta remind me.
Alright.
Bye! Bye, Tegan. See ya, Tegan. Okay, goodbye chat. Goodbye stream. It was fun playing today. See you guys in the next one. I might go live tomorrow. Just depends. It just depends. See you guys.